I hope my screens are visible to everyone. Round three, we will start completing the sum. Okay. A factory produced. Okay, 2, 3 was your homework. So from 4, we will just start to complete the sum. Trees in 2002, 2003, and 2004. These are actually years. Like this way, we are writing 2021 in the date. So these are years. So these things are given in the sum to make you confused. We should not consider those numbers for the addition. Okay. So we will write like that. Complete it. If you complete it, go to question number 5. Question number 5 also is like the same way you need to write. I will show it a little later. I hope that you all complete it. So we should start the next sum. I am clearing my drawing. If anyone is not completed, you can take the screenshot. Okay, so next five is in the library books, numbers are given. Okay, so it has said, it told that 6,807 books of English, 1,297 books of computer, and 3,592 books of geographies are kept. Okay, so you will write the sums like that. English books, very less we will write. Okay, English book equal to, by giving a little gap, you will write the numbers just spreading across your copy so that you can write the place and everything very nicely. Okay, computer book. Equal to 1297. Next is geography books. So write down total number of total books. So you write the answer like that. Complete this sum, then only we will go to the next. Yes, Arad. Unmute.
Yes, ma'am.
Anything you need to say?
Ma'am? Ma'am, why are you unmute me?
Why you have raised your hand? Completed, that's why.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, very good. Today network is doing problem, no problem. I will post everything in the school's YouTube channel. Okay, so any day your network is doing much problem, you just check the YouTube channel on the evening. Instantly, I'm not posting. I'm taking a little time and I'm posting everything. I hope that most of you have completed this exam also, right? So going to the next exam, setting a little fast. So on the question number 6. complete it. I'm just lowering all of your hands and I'm giving you attendance. Okay, no need to raise your hand right now. Now here 7 and 8 will be your homework, okay? And you have got the notice, I guess, so that tomorrow is there is a one exam. Exam question will be very easy, okay? So read and practice everything and afterwards sit for your exam. Exam will be like that. From 9 it will start. And the entire day examination link will be open. So tomorrow jokhon time hobe tokhoni tumra kintu boshbe exam dite exam ta kintu debe mandatory eta keno bolchi etar marks ta tomake shonge shonge hoyto dekhiye debe kintu tumra exam dichho ki dichho na regular class korcho ki korcho na tar basis e kintu next time theke ekta marks jabe so exam jodi na diye thako ba kichu erokom bolo aaj debo na kal debo na erokom kono feelings ashe then it will affect you academically. Yes, Arhat, go ahead with your question, please.
Ma'am, which subject will be there on that exam?
All the subjects, 4 subjects are going on. Which subjects are going on? Maths, English, science, and?
Hindi.
So these 4 subjects, at least one chapter of each subject has completed. Yes or no? At least
one. Yes, ma'am.
So these all from this one chapter only question will come. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Now you got your you understood what I'm saying. I think many students join my class for later for network issue. Just now I have seen many students has joined, so I gave the attendance to all. Today's class time is over. Up to this 7 and 8 is your homework. Okay. So
7 and 8.
7 and 8. Okay, complete
okay, ma'am.
Complete it on the Monday. I will see
and
everyone's copy. Yes.
I want to show the homework 2 and 3.
You want to show.